The easiest way to replace your bathroom sink faucet, if it has plastic retaining nuts underneath that are inaccessible or stuck, is simply to put a flat screwdriver under here and pry up. If they're older, they're brittle, they'll pop right off and you can lift the faucet out.